Belial. The legions of hell must be in a sorry state to make you a lord.
Curb your tongue, horseman, or I will tear it out. Why have you trespassed into my domain?
It seems some humans have survived the apocalypse, despite the best efforts of your kind.
You speak of the Hunter!
He claimed that he sold you his soul.
His soul's damnation was merely a threat to keep him in check. After all, how much harm can one human truly cause? Lilith and Samael may coddle you, horseman, but I have no more patience for your battle!
Did you deceive the Hunter? Or did he deceive you?
You will die here!
We both know that isn't true.
Yeah. Belial. Is he...
Belial is dead.
You're serious? I don't know what you are, but I'm grateful. My soul is free.
Hunter, your soul was never captive. Belial admitted that he had no power to take it.
You tricked me? I gave the others up for nothing?
There's a chance that the humans escaped the Demon Lord.
That's not possible.
I must be certain. You're not coming along.
No. I can't live with what I've done. Death. As long as you're here.
You wish to be taken now?
Please.
Very well.
Come on.